contest. Oh, left hand! A huge left hand from Xian.
Nice takedown, though, and recovery from Song.
What resilience from Song.
He's putting himself in guard. Not a good position to be in when you're in the guillotine. He needs to finish passing the legs. That guillotine is deep. Go right to mount. Pretty much nullifies that guillotine. It's almost impossible to finish that position. Nice work. Song back up to his feet, trying to scoot off on his back.
Beautiful action here. What a good elbow that was from the young man.
Nice exchange. He recovered really well. G looks calm and composed, though. You can tell he's the seasoned veteran in this whole event.
Left out of that punch with ease. Well, GCN, for all his experience, knows that he's got a young man with so much potential here in front of him. Left hand from Song.
Song coming in with the big punch. Song already breathing a little bit heavy, though. I think the nerves might be getting to him. It's a big stage for him to be on.
He's backed off at speed as well. He's wary of what GCN could do.
I think as the longer the fight goes, it starts to favor the veteran.
Yeah, the more experienced man, 14-2. Both of them making their 1FC debut. This is in the bantamweight division. Bibiano Fernandez is the champion.
You can see Song breathing real heavy. He's real calm and composed. Oh, nice little exchange out of there.
Oh, right hand from GCM with a cracker. And Song comes right back.
Oh, G gets in.
Another good left hand.
G has a big left hand. Beautiful shot. Nice jab from Song.
What a fight this is. Less than 3 minutes gone.
They're really winging it. Oh, big punch from G. Nice right hand.
GCM puts everything in these punches.
Nice jab.
Solid left jab he's got, hasn't he? Song Yatong.
Both of them a little bit winded right now, recovering.
Just watch for that tremendous right jab from, left jab, I should say, from Song. He's got a cut or a graze, let's say, just below the right eye. It's no wonder those swinging punches from GCN have so much power and speed, and there's a combination you don't really want to face.
You can tell that GCN is real relaxed and calm, was barely breathing hard at all. I know he's tired. You can tell he's tired, but.
Took the right hand.
Oh.
Gives some back as well. It's back and forth this contest.
I'm really impressed with Song right now, though. First round.
Oh, right hand from Song. It's hard to tell who has the edge here. GCN slightly more composed, possibly slightly heavier punches, but Song has been so impressive.
Nice right hand landed by Song.
20 years old, this man in the black shorts.
Song needs to keep setting up that jab, that straight jab. Oh, he just stepped in with a nice elbow and just missed.
30 seconds left.
Well, if we get to the end of this round, I'm going to ask Rich Franklin perhaps the most difficult question of the night. Who on earth is ahead? What the first 5 minutes we've had in this main event in Beijing, the gymnasium of the National Olympic Sports Center.
This young man is impressing me. This is amazing.
How exciting is this for the bantamweight division?
Oh!
Oh, left hand, a nice one. But it was right at the end of his reach.
It doesn't bother him. I let you know that he's a fighter in spirit as well. Nice right hand landed by Song.
Oh, the Superman punch, and it landed tremendously. And it seems that Song Yatong has quite a chin. And he needs it. Left hand just missed with an absolutely swinging right.
I'd like to see Song throw in combination and use his speed. Keep his hands up a little bit more. He's kind of lifted his chin up as he throws punches. He's only throwing one and two, so then G is actually coming right back with a punch, and it's actually landing. That's what's getting him in trouble right now. You can hear people in the crowd yelling at him to keep his hands up.
It's not often in 1FC these days that the main event isn't a title fight, but this is certainly worthy of a main event anywhere in the world. Such talent, and what a good jab that was from Song.
He's winging a lot of punches and missing, which actually makes you a little bit more tired than if you were to land a punch and land.
He is missing slightly more. A lower percentage of punches thrown are landing from GCN, that's for sure. But they're big bombs that he throws, and when he lands, as we've seen, they can cause damage.
Song's still light on his feet. You can tell he's the younger of the two fighters.
The action is furious when these two start swinging it. It's all Yuji Shimada can do to get out of the way sometimes.
Song's right eye looks like it's starting to close a little bit. Not too bad just yet, but that little bit of a nick underneath that right eye, the blood, and starting to close up a tiny bit.
Did I just hear Yuji Shimada call for more action?
Yeah. Oh, beautiful right hand.
What a right hand. So sweet.
When he throws straight punches, they find the chin of G.
What a young star this man is. Five pro fights in 19 minutes.
Nice knee to the body. G's missing a lot, so he's going to start making it tired. You can already tell he's kind of looping his punches. Nothing's really landing right now. He's punching from further out. Song looks like he's still fresh.
Oh, he looks like he's got energy to burn, doesn't he? Bouncing around.
Oh, nice little inside kick.
From the kick. Thought for a bit there, he might have twisted his knee. He's all right.
No, G hit him with a nice little inside kick as he threw his punch, and it knocked him off balance.
Yep.
Shimada asking for more action. Poor guys.
Slave driver, isn't it? Song bleeding from the nose. Quite a bit now. Those heavy hands of GCN. Of course, plenty of damage up there. He's got swelling around the eyes as well. What a matchup this is. Credit to Matt Hugh for picking this one out.
Nice. San's still fading. He's fainting his punches. Oh.
Big bombs miss.
He got off balance there for a second. Almost cost him.
Song is looking for that big right hand as well.
One minute left in the second round.
Nicely covered up, GCN. He's got a good guard, good defense. And he goes pursuing. And he gets Song off balance.
Oh, he gets dropped again. He's coming up on the single leg, though. He's still working. Oh, he's to the back. Great transition. He needs to finish off getting this round back, though. He just got dropped.
35 seconds left. After an entire round on their feet.
30 seconds.
Except for that up kick. Oh, nice. Nice crawl, though.
Left hand from GCN, and he follows it up with a left hand or right. Song gets pushed back into the cage, but surely time is running out for him to do anything in this second round. Yuji Shimada beats the fighters for gripping the cage, giving out as much punishment as the two. And Song, the man they say, the most promising mixed martial artist in the country, against the man who they say is the best there, in the red and black trunks. GCN, 28 years old. Against the man 8 years his junior in Beijing, China. 1FC Dynasty of Champions.
Even if Song doesn't win this fight tonight, I gotta say that 1FC just signed a great star.
Oh, I'm with you all over the place.
At 20 years old, I'm so impressed.
The bantamweight division has just been lit up by these two, and Viviano Fernandez will be watching somewhere and thinking, wow, this is fun.
Rich, what does Song need to do to start to win in this round? he's not that far behind on the scorecard. This is any man's game right now. So he lands a couple good takedowns. As long as he doesn't get caught again, he had Xian's timing in the last round. He was landing more of the punches up until the time he got dropped. So as long as he can continue to do that in this third round, it'll just continue to add to his score, and he'll pull away with this victory.
While Rich was speaking, good overhand right from Xian. Inside the final 4 minutes of this contest, and it's anybody's for the taking, really. Nice right hand again.
He got hit with a little bit of an uppercut there, like a straight right and another little uppercut against the fence.
What wins out in these final 3.5 minutes, youth or experience? It's that old question. GCN pursuing the big punch.
I think honestly it's the experience, but when you have a youngster like Song, they just throw caution to the wind sometimes, just throw big punches. The problem is that he's throwing them with his hands down sometimes when he comes out of the exchange, and that's when G is actually landing a big punch.
And he's badly marked, so he's got a swelling down the side of the left side of his face that's like nothing I've ever seen before.
G is now has a little bit of that swelling too underneath that left eye. Song needs to push the pace, though. There's only 3 minutes left. He really needs to get after if he wants to win this fight.
There's some crazy facial injuries up there. That is a long... If I'm seeing that correctly, that's a 3-inch elongated swelling from the ear down to the jawbone on Song's face. And that's going to cause him some big difficulties.
Nasty little hematoma he has going on there on the left side. But he's still trying to get after it. There's no quitting this kid. I'm so impressed, to be honest. I mean, we've seen all the youngsters come out.
A couple of good left hands from Xian. This is a cracking fight. 2:20 left in the final round.
After that first round, I didn't think we'd be here.
Oh, he's getting tired, isn't he, Song? Had his legs taken from under him with the sweep kick. I wonder if he's just feeling it a little bit too significantly now. The young man. His experience coming through in these final 2 minutes in the main event of our evening in Beijing. The inaugural 1FC contest in China. Oh, good right hand. A clean single shot from the older man. He's picking him off now. Song looks tired.
I would say Song tonight has shown that he can stay in the cage with anybody. This is a great fight. Whoa, beautiful right hand from G. They're throwing caution to win right now. Oh, beautiful head kick.
Song could be on his last legs now. The punches are raining in.
This is what Song needs to push the pace, though. This is what Song needs to actually come back and win it back from him.
Well over a minute left, and Song looks at times to be on his last legs. The experience, the steadiness of GCN coming to the fore. The crowd here at Cage Side absolutely loving this as we are. Final minute then. It's no wonder there's a slight lapse in the action.
Looks like they're trying to get their breath before that last 30 seconds, last 45 seconds of action. Here we go.
Yuji won't stand for this. He wants to see action even if it is only in the final half minute. Has GCN done enough in this round to sneak it with his steadiness and his composure?
I'd say the both of them earned each other's respect tonight.
Oh, for sure. Rematch anybody?
What a fight. I really hate to see a loser, to be honest. The last 15 seconds of this fight.
You know, it's so difficult to score a fight when you're commentating.
There we go.
I'm going to get Josh's opinion.
Last 10 time. Seconds, they're letting it go.
It's over. Perhaps they didn't hear the bell. That was a fight to remember for years to come.
And all three judges see it for a winner. By unanimous decision from the red corner, Xian!
They give it to the experienced man, and look how happy he is to improve his record to 15-2. That was a close one. Is anyone up for a rematch?